Welcome to GIS Madras. So in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install QGIS software. So open your browser and type QGIS. So you can see the first link. This is the link from where we are going to download our software. So click on this link. So you'll be landing in this page. So now select the option download now. So you can see here, so these are the versions which is available. So the top one is the latest version of QGIS. You can see here QGIS standalone installer version 3.5, and you can see the second option. This is the most stable version of QGIS. So you can download 34 and 64 bits for each of them. So I'm going to go with stable version, so that is really helpful. If you need the latest feature, you can go with the latest version of QGIS. So now I'm downloading the QGIS standalone installer version 3.10. just click on it, the download will be started automatically. So now you can see here the download has been started, so it will be completed. So you can see here the download is going to be finished right here. So just click on this application. So you can see here the table has been opening up. So you need to just proceed with the option next and just give agree and choose your file destination and give next. And if you need this data, you can just enable it. Otherwise, you can just remove it, leave it as it is. Now you can just select the option install. So QGIS will be installing. So it might be taking around 10 minutes based on the memory of your system. So the installation is going to be finished. So you can see here the QGIS installation has been completed. Just give finish and go to this option search and type QGIS. You can see the app here. Just click on it. So now go to the option search and type QGIS. So now it will be opening. The previous message was due to the older version of QGIS. So this is the latest one which we have downloaded right now. So here you can see that the QGIS has been successfully installed. Okay, now I'm closing it. So if you have any further doubts, you can ask in the comment section. If you like this video, please do subscribe this channel and give a like. Bye.